Here's the field for tonight's fifth rise. Here's number one, First Joyce and Jay Cross. Number two, Vince and Dave Maxwell. Number three, Omar's Messenger and Bob Nyheiser. Number four is Scratch. Number five, Skipper Gill, Ron Marsh. Number six, Old Challenger and Dave McGee. Number seven, Make a Lot of Money, Steve Butter. And number eight is Pride of Ours and Danny Knox. Now 6 minutes to post. Perfecta trifectas on this race. This is the $7,000 final of the Fifth Avenue Trotting Series. Is running. Time of the turn. Here they come. The real fan trotting. There goes Vince between horses. First Joyce. Those two as they race into the first turn. On the inside, it's First Joyce. Alongside, that's Vince. And Vince is up on the outside to take command. It's First Joyce back to second. Here comes Skipper Gill into third, followed by Omar's Messenger. Make a Lot of Money and Pride of Ours. That's the field out of the turn, heading for the quarterman. All the action's up front as Skipper Gill is pressing the pace. And off stride goes First Joyce. First Joyce is off stride. 29-1, the opening quarter. And Skipper Gill leads now by 2.5 lengths. Vince is trotting second to length. Omar's Messenger in third. Followed on the outside of us is by Pride of Ours. Make a Lot of Money and still off stride at the end is First Joyce. Heading for the half-mile marker, Skipper Gill leads 2 lengths. Vince right there second. Pride of Ours charging into third. Make a Lot of Money in Omar's Messenger. 1:02, the race is half over, and Skipper Gill trots into the clubhouse, turn a length on top. Vince is getting a great trip second. It's Pride of Ours into third. Omar's Messenger make a Lot of Money. Out of the turn, now they curve into the box stretch, and Skipper Gill leads a length and 3/4. Vince is right there second. Pride of Ours make a Lot of Money. Omar's Messenger midway up the back stretch, and Skipper Gill opens up now by 2 lengths. It's Vince in second. Pride of Ours, 3/4, 1:32 flat. Into the far turn, Skipper Gill leads the way. Vince stalks the leader in second. Omar's Messenger make a Lot of Money. Moving to the top of the stretch, and your leader is Skipper Gill. Here they come trotting for home, and Skipper Gill opens up the lead now with every stride. A late move on the outside by Omar's Messenger. It's Skipper Gill, Omar's Messenger coming on, but it's Skipper Gill, Omar's Messenger up for second. Number five, Skipper Gill was first. Number three, Omar's Messenger second. Number seven, Make a Lot of Money third. Number two, Vince was fourth. Results of the fifth hour official, 2-2, 3/5 for the mile. The 5-3 perfecta returning, $119.40, $119.40. Fifth race rundown is 6-4-2. Scratch 1, Scratch 3-5 on the bottom. Moving to the winner's circle, 5, Skipper Gill. Skipper Gill is owned by Dennis LaFontaine of Otsego, Michigan, trained by Todd LaFontaine, driven by Ronnie Marsh.